For thousands of years, we have interacted with each other. It was the ancient Buddhist monks and scholars like Fa Hien and Yuan Sang who visited India, went to Nalanda University, who studied Buddhism. And we have had Indologists like this center, which is named after Ji Xianlin. So there's a lot in common between India and China, Buddhism being not the least of them. We are two great civilizations. And unlike most of the other civilizations like Greek or Roman civilizations or Mesopotamian, Babylonian, etc., the Indian civilization and the Chinese civilization is a living civilization and has remained continuous for thousands of years. And we have contributed a lot to the world. I congratulate the Chinese government for sending down two calligraphy experts who restored that very historic calligraphy of Chairman Mao Zedong. It is, I'm told, only one of the two or three specimens of calligraphy by the great helmsman, Chairman Mao Zedong himself, that exists in the world. So this is a very historic document. It's a very precious document, and I'm glad that it's been restored. And it is a thank you to Dr. Courtness, which was written by Chairman Mao at the time Dr. Courtness had passed away. So once again, I give my good wishes to this function, and I thank all of you attending in such large numbers. Thank you. Who studied Buddhism, and we have had Indologists like this center, which is named after Ji Xianlin. So there's a lot in common between India and China, Buddhism being not the least of them. We are two great civilizations, and unlike most of the other civilizations like Greek or Roman civilizations or Mesopotamian, Babylonian, etc., the Indian civilization and the Chinese civilization is a living civilization and has remained continuous for thousands of years. And we have contributed a lot to the world. I congratulate the Chinese government for sending down two calligraphy experts who restored that very historic calligraphy of Chairman Mao Zedong. It is, I'm told, only one of the two or three specimens of calligraphy by the great helmsman, Chairman Mao Zedong himself, that exists in the world. So this is a very historic document. It's a very precious document, and I'm glad that it's been restored. And it is a thank you to Dr. Courtness, which was written by Chairman Mao at the time Dr. Courtness had passed away. So once again, I give my good wishes to this function, and I thank all of you attending in such large numbers. Thank you.